first up, the latest coming in on the unlock policy in Mumbai. In Mumbai, lockdown curbs will be further relaxed from Monday at level 2. All activities will now be allowed to operate with some restrictions. Gyms, salons, malls and theatres will be allowed to operate at 50% capacity, while there will be no restrictions on private and government offices, outdoor games or funerals. Disha Shah joining us with more inputs on this. Disha, of course, this is going to be largely welcomed. Okay, I'm told that Disha is not connected. The important thing here is that activities which are allowed with 50% capacity are restaurants, malls, theatres, multiplexes, gatherings, social and cultural, marriage halls with maximum 100 people allowed, gyms, salons, wellness centres, indoor games to operate from 5 to 9 a.m. and again from 5 to 9 p.m. So all of these activities are allowed with 50% capacity. Activities allowed without any time limit or restrictions. Essentials and non-essential shops, public spaces, open grounds, private and government offices, shooting, funerals, film shooting, that is, funerals, construction and outdoor games. Also restricted activities, local trains now open for everyone, only allowed for medical and essential. So we need more clarity on this. Local authorities can put extra restrictions if required. So these are the important points now coming in. According to the new information released by the state government, Mumbai will be in level 2 from next week, that is from the 14th of June onwards. Disha Shah joining us with more inputs. Disha, this will be largely welcomed by Mumbaikers who were, of course, following the restrictions for quite a long time. Tell us which are the activities opening up and to what extent.
Certainly, it will be sort of a sigh of relief because remember, right, currently Mumbai is at level 3, which essentially means that not all of the economic activities are open in the city, but with the positivity rate less than 5% and with the oxygen bed occupancy about 27%, Mumbai will now come down to level 2 is what we understand. And this, of course, is a positive sign here because of the decline in the cases is what the BMC officials say. And keeping that in mind, under level 2, with 50% of activity, with 50% of the capacity, the restaurants, malls, theatres, multiplexes will open up. Definitely restaurants at this point in time is also having the dine-in option, but only till about 4 p.m. Under level 2, there are no time limitations like that per se. As far as marriage halls are also concerned, the capacity right now is 50, which will be increased to 100 under level 2. Gyms, salons also will be open is what we understand. This again is a very positive sign, you know, here in the city of Mumbai. So all economic activities definitely will be opened up. What will continue to be restricted are the local trains for everyone. So that perhaps is not going to be open under level 2 is what we understand. As far as activities which will be allowed without any time limit or restrictions under level 2 will be shootings. Because remember, Afrida, under level 3, it was a bio-bubble sort of a thing as far as shooting is concerned. But now, of course, shootings can open up full-fledged is what we understand. The private as well as the government offices will also be open and even the non-essential without any time limit.
Right, absolutely. But then the capacity for gyms, salons, malls, theatres have been restricted to 50%. That, of course, will have to be followed for some time till we get revised guidelines again. Thanks for joining us, Disha.